House Republicans have subpoenaed a prosecutor involved in the criminal investigation into Hunter Biden. The lawmakers want Leslie Wolf to respond to allegations she interfered in the years-long case. IRS whistleblowers say Wolf wanted to insulate the president from the investigation and give special treatment to the president's son. Wolf has until December 7th to appear before the House Judiciary Committee.